नमस्कार, वेलकम टू ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट क्लासेस एंड टुडे टॉपिक इज जॉब एनालिसिस एंड जॉब डिजाइन। बिफोर वी अंडरस्टैंड जॉब एनालिसिस एंड जॉब डिजाइन, इट इज रिक्वायर्ड दैट सम टर्मिनोलॉजी यूज्ड इन दिस चैप्टर मस्ट बी अंडरस्टूड। सो फर्स्ट वी अंडरस्टैंड द टर्मिनोलॉजी यूज्ड इन जॉब डिजाइन एंड जॉब टर्मिनोलॉजी। It will be easier for us to comprehend the chapter clearly. So let us understand what are the terminology used in job analysis and job design. So first we will come to know what is job. Everybody wants job, everybody is searching job, everybody is doing the job. So what is job? Job is defined as a collection of tasks. It is not single task. Job is collection of task, duties and responsibilities which as a whole are regarded as a regular assignment to individual employee. So that is the job. What is the job of a clerk? Opening the file, going through the mail, making the correspondence, typing if required, writing if required. So these all are collection of tasks. So job is collection of different task and it is regular employment of that person. One person is given certain group of task, collection of task, and that is known as job. Then comes to what is job analysis. The process of obtaining information about the job, by determining what the duties, tasks or activities of job are is known as job analysis. So job analysis is a process by which we come to know what is his duty, what is his authority, what is his task, what is his activities. So these all duties, activities and tasks are annotated. And these are mentioned, what are the duty of a clerk, what are the duty of a typist, what is the duty of accountant. That duties are known as job analysis. That is a part of job analysis. When we do the job analysis is having two parts. One is job description and one is job specification. That means during the method of job analysis, two derivatives comes. So first derivative is job analysis. It represents a written summary of the job as an identifiable organizational unit. The moment one says go to accountant, it is clear that what is the job of the accountant. The moment somebody says you go to HR manager, that means it is clear that what is the job of the HR manager. So that job is job, these details of his job is mentioned in the job description. Job specification is separate terminology. A written explanation of the knowledge, skill, ability, trait, other characteristics necessary for the effective performance of a given job. That means in job description we have given this is the post of HR manager and his duty is to recruitment, selection, planning, training, salary fixation, promotion, transfer, it is his duties. So that comes under the job description. Now since this is the duty, so what type of person will be fit to do this duty? So that minimum criteria is he should be graduate, or he should be MBA, he should be knowing English, he should be knowing local language, he should be Indian, he should be of the age group of between so and so to so and so. So whatever the specification, whatever the personal quality of that person is required, that comes under the job specification. Job description is description of the job. What is his job? And job specification means that job needs what type of a specialization among that persons, of that person. That person should be skilled, not skilled, semi-skilled, professional, non-professional, that has to be taken into account in job specification. Then comes to job design. Job design is the function of specifying the work activities of an individual or group in an organizational setting. So job design is different from job analysis and job description. The objective of job design is to develop jobs that meet the requirements of the organization and its technology and that satisfy the job holder's personal and individual requirement. That means job design is job is designed in such a way that organizational goal is met. And based upon that job design, job specification is there, job description is there. Then job evaluation, very important topic. Job evaluation is a systematic way of determining the value or worth of a job in relation to other jobs in an organization. Here the meaning is the person whose job description has been given, he will be doing the job of HR manager. The person whose job specification has been given, he should be minimum MBA, English knowing, 2 years experience, this much age. So job description is there, job specification is there. Based upon the job description and job specification, that job evaluation will be done as to how much remuneration, how much salary, how much wages should be paid through this job. So that is called job evaluation. So job evaluation is very much important for salary purpose. For wages purpose, for remuneration purpose, for allowances purpose. So it tries to make a systematic comparison between jobs to assess their relative worth to for the purpose of establishing a rational pay structure. So in this way, job evaluation is different from job analysis. In next lesson, we'll meet to learn job analysis and job design. Till then, please keep on revising. Namaskar.